very encouraging person.
But she would always have a very, very optimistic attitude. So I would say her class was always half full rather than half empty. Very positive person. How do you want to be doing?
Michelle especially is her ability to give her undivided attention to you. She has a certain aura about her that the whole world is shut off, except for what you're saying. But not everybody has that. She does that.
One thing that is interesting about Michelle is I don't think she ever set out to be a leader per se. I think she just is one.
Michelle, you're really deserving of this award. I can't think of anybody that's more deserving at this point. And you need to keep up the good work and keep that Ninja Warrior movement going, because you're such a good role model for so many young women out there. Congratulations.
Congratulations, Michelle. You deserve it.
Michelle, you are awesome. You are amazing. I can't think of a more deserving person of this award than you. I love you, sister.
First, I'm honored to present the Michelle Wunke Excellence in Leadership Award.